Happiness is a mouth that sits on her doorway.